Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. 13-year-old girl, Gift Osula, says she needs help of the Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki. She says 76-year-old man, don't take advantage of her. Make I leave you, make you hear, waiting he talk, waiting he happen to run.
Okay. My name is Gift Osula.
Okay, the talk say one old man, 76-year-old man, defy you. You fit tell us what really happened.
Yes.
Okay.
One day, my mommy come send me I go buy medicine for chemist. Odionwore, I can't go Odionwore place. 75-year-old man. They sell medicine. I can't go. He can't ask. He can't tell me say make I help and go bring something under the table. As I reach there, I can't go. Now he can't grip me. He can't catch me. He can't carry me inside. He can't use me. As I can't reach, he can't tell me say if I tell anybody or I tell my mommy. Ingo use juju take me. Come bring juju come and say if I tell him, Ingo kill me. Now as I come reach, as guys as I tell the work, now my mommy go ask me say, waiting. I come to say, is him I not tell anybody. Now my mommy go ask me. Now I come tell my mommy. As I tell my mommy, now my mommy go carry me go give my brother. Now my brother go ask me.
Continue now.
He go ask me. I go tell her everything. They go carry me go give. I can't deny for the first place. He say no. Say in order. They can't call my brother where they be before they can't talk what he happened. They can't carry me go station.
Station for where?
For Abudu.
Abudu?
Yes.
Okay.
Before they can't carry me go stay CID for Benin.
Okay. Yes. How did they do? How the matter be now?
I don't know.
Okay. Okay. Okay, you know this 14-year-old again.
Yes.
Now, if you tell us some what happened and how far police don't go for investigation, I don't charge the matter to court or.
Matter make me and some of the youth of the community they here. So,
okay.
This became na Osula gift.
Okay.
We actually need justice for this became. Because the way waiting happened to run, the way they want to play the matter, it not sweet us for belly. If it happened like that, it would be like say we not get government when they help people find out what happened to them since they not get power by themselves. As we speak now, I can remember say on the 30th of March 2020, a matter we consigned defilement of discharge. It come up for Abudu community. The whole of us, in fact, we had sorry on that matter because na pikin we expect say will become somebody tomorrow. Now they want to spoil the life. So to that matter, we there among the people we report the matter for Abudu police station. An old man, precisely the original way of Abudu community, past Sunday is echo. Now they allege at that point say he defied this child. It did not go down well with us. Now we report the matter for Abudu police station. From there, we transfer the matter to area command for Ikobahi, Benin City. When we get to that place, we see and say they won't play Wayo. Now we carry on from there to State CID. For State CID, they detain her for about a week. We come to here say they bail him on head grounds. Say he not well, his leg is well up. Now they take bail him. Meanwhile, we don't take this child go hospital for checkup. The report is either the hospital or presently, may I not know, they say the day we demand the report, they say now police now they give them to. Police clinic for Benin, for GROA, now we go do the report, go do the checkup. So as we speak now, over a period of time now, with this same person will commit this offense against humanity. Is it the community where he for commit this offense? The gallivant, they see the boast, the proud. We don't know how they do the matter. Presently, we they hear from rumor now say they want go withdraw the case. Precisely, one of the uncles, Friday Osula, go write withdrawal statements for police station from this information where we gather. So we are not happy about that situation at all. We need justice for this child. We need equity for this child. We don't need situation where they will just do this child. Doing like say, he not get papa, he not get mama. If person not get papa, government they take care of him. Now make us now they cry. The governor of Edo State, Governor Godwin Noerase Obaseki, we beg the commissioner of police. This matter, we don't want maiden sweep him under carpet at all. We don't want maiden sweep him under carpet. We beg your office, the governor of Edo State, Ministry of Women Affairs, the civil society group, make una come to the aid of this girl. We want the betterment of this child. The future of this child is at stake. As we speak, now in one of the uncles, now he did run the go meet now. He don't almost want to take her life by herself. He won't run enter Oremon River, very close to her house there. Anywhere they work out, they go. They complain to the uncle, say, that they laugh and say, in our joint with your wife. As young as this child, who knows what, waiting she will become tomorrow. Say now, John will read wife. He goes school, they will laugh him for school. He rejects, he will go school again. He go learn work, then they laugh and say, now John will read wife. He say no go. So he won't take her life. Many times they don't, they gather now, they don't feel go anywhere, make don't go kill herself again. We want justice for this child. We want equity for this child. That's now what we care for.
Which unit the door was still CID?
Now anti-social vice.
Anti-vice.
Anti-vice. Now they don't for still CID.
I beg, share this video and let us know what you think for comment section. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the year all the things where they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with the video make you help us share. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.